Within your mind is the best of time. Decide energy in your hand. This means your meditation is intended to help you channel. The universal is Earth's energy. To receive answers to specific questions about you. And to also receive healing, especially during the night. So let's begin. Settle into bed. Dim the lights. Turn on the light. Let the devil settle in. Or behind the hand of your bed. As you physically project your life into our encourage our body to rest. Inhale, I feel my body moving. Exhale, so I feel my life. Feel the weight of your feet. And allow the weight to be lifted from your mind. This is necessary for you to access yourself. To challenge the divine mind and to acknowledge. Think for a moment of the questions you have. As you move into it, may arrive more easily than you may believe. There is someone who is just over into it. Who is the best of focusing on questions or thoughts? Allowing your mind to move to your body. To what you see as you give it to you to relax. Allow your body to start to soak up a feeling of sleep. As you feel the feeling of becoming more open. Allow your back to melt away. Your arms to melt away. Feel that the muscles in your shoulders connect them. If the tension slips away, the social interest goes. Let your attention go down to your chest. You are so beautiful. You are so expansive. Bend your knees. And allow me to go. As you are so beautiful. You are so beautiful. You are so beautiful. Just as easy. Allow the breath to flow into your mouth. Thank you. to the center of the as this beams of the light lands in the center of the heart of space. Feel this connection. Breathe into the center of the heart and feel your heart of space. Exhale as a moment and release and reflect. Feel the new energy, the new movement, the sense of the light in the very center of your body space. Like a laser without heat, always pleasant. Feel the frequencies of the sensations. And this burst of light expands. Just like a laser, this begins to neutralize and erase anything that I have done or limited in my heart's space. Easy and effortless. Allowing to move darkness within the heart's space. Feel the integrity of the energy. A frequency that stays warmth into your mind. Allow this amazing energy to arise and neutralize any dark muscle trap between your heart space. New energy is transmitted to you. Death and breath expands the space of your light. Notice the emphasis of pain. Your energy in this space. It is not as normal that gives you energy change. It is a higher power challenging field. You see a sphere of movement and energy start to reject. This is not how it changed. This bone that touches every part of your body. Feel a pleasant expansion. Relaxing and relaxing. know nothing about them. Dawn the opportunity to be cramped in space. Sinks in with awareness deeper than ever before. Even connecting to the heart. Immerse yourself. And from within the heart space, human emotions be centered in that space. When you connect to the vibrations, the vibrations may be coming as a result of your sense. Only perceives it as a female, at one beat underneath it. Notice how you experience this distance. Centering yourself in your mind. It is your divine mind. Get comfortable with this heart space. Surrounded with the world. Receive the light. Receive the light from the universe of energy. Charged through the moon. This success, you are seeing the feeling, the energy from the world. Not even the process beneath you. And you are to be sound success. The matter comes from the challenge of answering. Notice how the intense, earthly vibrations rise up. Feeling like a hot spring, surging up from deep within you. The energy of the sea from the world. Sleeping. Feel it fill up your head space. Then fall down through your soul's muscles. Simply breathing. Warm. Feel the energy of the
Now allow As you
is all the network of energy throughout your body. You can feel your energy more than there is fire. As long as they're activated by the energy flowing from your breath to your heart, to your body.
Thank you.
feel the new energy. A new light. A sense of going to the light. In the very center of your body space. Like a laser that you have to hit. Learn this presence. Feel the frequencies of the sensations. And this point of light expands. And just like a laser, this begins to neutralize and erase everything down. your senses come online. Your creative senses. Your sensuality.
Thank you. It was always to support you.